dig your well before you get thirsty.
Welcome to the Sowing Seed Podcast. One guy's thoughts on family, faith, farming, and financial freedom. Now, here's your host, a former Air Force pilot, pizza delivery man, and gumball machine guru, Matt Miller.
I don't remember where I heard that Chinese proverb, but it's something that has stuck with me for years and quite honestly has modeled a lot of the decisions that we as a family and we as owners of multiple businesses have made over the years. Not necessarily focusing on the now and what is needed right here and now and what's best right here and now, but thinking about the longer term and thinking about what could happen and not counting on it being the same or as good tomorrow as it is today. So whether you are an SSV franchisee and are going out and working with new schools, whether you are working on your corporate career and putting things in place on your resume to enable you to take that next step or those next several steps up the corporate ladder, or maybe you are in the process of building another business, dig your well before you get thirsty. In other words, put the work in now when you don't need it so that when you do need it, you already have something in place that you can count on. A great example of this, and you guys have heard me talk about the orchard or orchards that we have here at EIEIO. When we moved in 8 years ago, this coming January, the first thing that we did after we moved into our place was we bought bare root fruit and nut trees, over 100 of them total, and we planted them the first couple of months during the winter that we were here. We did that because we realized that those trees were going to take 3, 4, 5 years at least to begin producing fruit. And so in order to dig our well before we got thirsty, in order to have the fruit in the pipeline before we truly needed it or wanted it, we had to plant those trees. Well, the same thing is true with business. I had a pretty lucrative career in the advertising world. I already had a traditional vending route that I had built, and then I built SSV as well, even though at the time I didn't really need it. But eventually, I had had enough of my career and I wanted to have my freedom to be on my own, to do my own thing, to call my own shots. Well, I couldn't have done that without laying the foundation, without digging the well for years in advance before I needed to live off of that income, to live off of that revenue, to live off of that business. So don't get caught up in the now. Don't get caught up in your current situation and how good it is. Think to the future. Think to what it's going to be like in a few years when your kids are older and you need to be worrying about college and things that right now are not really even on your radar because of the age of your kids. Think about the fact that at some point in time, you may want to walk away from your corporate career or you may want to retire. Well, in order to be able to do so, you've got to put things in place now so that when that day comes, you're able to make that move, to make that change, to make that adjustment in your life. Don't wait. Start now. Dig your well before you get thirsty. God bless you guys.
Thanks for listening. Check out our website, sowingseed.net, the Sowing Seed channel on YouTube, and if you got something out of today's podcast, give us a 5-star review on your podcast player of choice. Until next time, go plant the seed you need to succeed.